Brock Lesnar won the NCAA Heavyweight Championship. He would come to WWE and three times win the WWE title. He was the 2002 King of the Ring winner and the 2003 Royal Rumble winner. He would then move on to UFC, where he became a UFC Heavyweight Champion. And tonight, Brock Lesnar is back. Brock Lesnar is back, in his words, to quote, legitimize WWE.